edge passes.
Yep.
I have passivity on blue.
Red.
Does blue have one?
He had one.
Go back.
That was last. Was that last match?
Nah,
just,
that was
just red.
Yeah, just red.
Red has passivity.
Okay, thanks, guys. Yep.
So what is the passivity?
So basically, like, if the score is 0-0, with like a minute 30 left to go in the match, you've got to find someone who's like, basically choose a wrestler, whoever's not doing the work, or like maybe the guy who's just backing up the most. And then you call passive because he's not wrestling.
Okay.
And then at a minute, if he's still not, if he doesn't score after 30 seconds, then he's at, like at that minute mark, you'll call passive again, and he'll get put on a 30-second shot clock. And at that, at the end of that 30 seconds, if he doesn't score, then blue will get a point.
Okay.
So it's basically just a way to make sure
make sure someone's got a point,
and to get him to try to get him to wrestle.
Yeah.
It's like stall calls in folk style, basically. The only thing there might be is blocking, which would be costly to run.
At least you don't drink my soda. Time! Was that too blue still or
no? No,
no.
Mm-hmm.
out. I gotta wait for the winner first.
Coach!
Full name.
Christian.
Yep, you're good.